Insanity at its finest. Thanks, mom and dad, for my fucked up head. You're a sick child. What the fuck, mom? Sit down, bitch. No. Take these pills. I said no. Now, before I kill you. What the fuck? This is insane. Go to hell. I'm just trying to love you. No, you're not. This is a sick-ass motherfucking game. Leave me alone. Let me go. Sit down, I said. We run the show. You're demented. No, bitch. I'm being tormented. We love God. Why? But let's show me. What the fuck is this? Stop! I don't wanna play this fucking game. Brutal insanity is what this is. Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies, full of my sanity. He's like, take my heart. No, we fucking aren't. Ah, this war in my head. It's all from you, mom and dad. Your voice taunts me until the day I'm finally dead. This is what you always wanted, isn't it? No? Yeah? You disgust us. Your gender's a joke. Come on, Tom. Come kill me like you threatened me on YouTube. Come on, you little bitch. Come find me. Liar, liar. Pants on fire. You're all fucking dead to me. I hate all of you. Yeah, all of you. Adopted and damned to a life for brutal bullshit. They took my kids and lied their way into life. Pushed me out while I continue to fight. My anxiety and paranoia get the best of me. But you're goddamn a few. Story after my dad stopped loving me and lied about me, telling my kids and family false lies about me, and you have made my mistakes into a joke and into something that never even happened. You twisted shit and got the papers, but one day I fucking promise I'll set all of your goddamn lives on fire. But once again, we're back to the beginning where you call me a liar and I have no reason to breathe. Straight words out of my father's mouth. When my mother watched me every chance she gets, cause she can't handle the brutal truth that she isn't a perfect person, but yet one of the worst persons. And I'm back to being the bully, cause I refuse to not stand up for myself. I put my anger into music. That, my pretty, you should rejoice to your God for. So here's to an end to a perfect family story where the black sheep always seeks out their revenge. All I want is to rid of you. All I want is my kids to not go through the same abuse. Bitches, don't underestimate my love, cause one thing you taught me is hate. But bitches, I have taught myself love, and that love will never be consecrated, but instead fueled by desire. And you all are on the thinnest wire. Watch out. Ha 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 ha.